Thank you. Obrigado.
Let me ask you something. Looking back 3 years ago when you bought Botafogo, did you imagine something like that in 2024? Did you thought that something like that, it was possible winning the Libertadores and the National League?
Would you mind if I said hello to your children first? Because I know you're not a supporter of our club, but your children are. So you're doing something very good in your household. So I don't know if they're still awake, but obrigado to your children for rooting for us. No, you know, you give these speeches like that are supposed to be motivational to the staff, and you say, we're going to win a championship and we're going to stay up in the division. Then we're going to get to Copa Sudamericana. Then we go to Copa Libertadores. Then we try to fight for the top. And, you know, you believe in those ambitions and those goals. It's important to set these goals, but I can't say that you really believe it. You have ambition. It doesn't mean you necessarily know. So it's very special when it finally happens. And here it happened much sooner than we expected. So, you know, we're very excited about that.
Perguntei para ele a mesma questão do Tyro, né? Se ele imaginava quando comprou o Botafogo 3 anos atrás, se ele achava que seria possível 3 anos depois, em 2024, ganhar a Libertadores, ganhar o Campeonato Brasileiro. Ele falou que não, foi muito sincero, que imaginava ir crescendo ano a ano, mas chegar aqui e ganhar os principais títulos do continente, está sendo muito sincero que não. Citou os meus dois filhos, mandou um abraço aqui para o João e para o Pedro, vocês são campeões brasileiros. Meus filhos estão assistindo, são torcedores do Botafogo. Não sei porquê, eles viraram torcedor do Botafogo, não sei a razão.
Agora já sabe.
É, viraram torcedor do Botafogo, devem estar fazendo a festa lá em casa. What is the next step?
Well, I like that choice of words, because around here we just say step by step. And I know there are people that are dreaming about us going on to beat Real Madrid someday, but I know you never look past a club in Mexico. They play very good football in Mexico. We have Pachuca ahead of us. We're going to be tired. Way too much partying. I don't know how. Yeah, we got to show up. We got to be ready. We got to win that first game. And just the opportunity. I was sitting there in the Club World Cup the other day praying that we would draw, you know, PSG. And, you know, to be able to challenge the best and play Atletico Madrid and PSG and to do it in Los Angeles, where we can export this special brand of Brazilian football to the United States, show the world what we do down here in Brazil. I mean, it's a great opportunity.
Tá falando da dificuldade que é o Mundial de Clubes, né? Que Real Madrid é um sonho. Primeiro tem que pensar no Pachuca, um time muito forte. E tá muito excitado com o ano que vem levar o futebol brasileiro para a Copa do Mundo de Clubes nos Estados Unidos. Temos mais uma pergunta aqui para John Textor. What do you want to say to the Botafogo fans?
Thank you for trusting me. I'll try not to cry again. I've been crying way too much when I talk to you, but thank you for trusting me with this club. Thank you to President Montenegro and Dersesio and everybody that's believed in this project. I do think it's important that the government created the SAF program. I think it's a modern way of thinking. Other clubs are sort of picking up this way. Others don't have to, because some social clubs run very, very well. But I think we have a great brand of football here in Brazil. And to the Botafogo fans, we're going to do our best to stay at the top 3, top 4 for the rest of our lives. And if we can keep fighting at the top of this league, we can win some championships every now and then.
Falou que está com dificuldade aqui de chorar, que chora muito quando fala do Botafogo. Agradeceu pelo carinho e a gente vai para intervalo. Pediu para continuar acreditando e deu mensagem para o torcedor do Botafogo. A gente vai para intervalo. Congratulations, John.
Thank you. Obrigado.
De nada. Do you understand Portuguese?
A bit, but I read much, much better because I have to read all these player contracts.
Okay. Next year, I wait you on my show speaking Portuguese, all right?
Okay, I promise. All right. And again, I love your children. They're so cute and they're so smart. They're so smart.
Thank you very much, John. Você sabe um pouquinho de português. Desafiei ele no ano que vem ir ao Seleção. Ele já foi uma vez no Seleção, programa que eu apresento para falar em português. Entende um pouquinho. A gente vai para o intervalo, Alex.
Bora.
E já a gente está de volta aqui direto do Nilton Santos.